So now next part of the story unfolds. The boy is dead and he has gone to Yamaloka, the place of Yamadharmaraya, the Lord of Death. Normally, Lord of Death comes to your house and take you. Normally what happens, Yamadharmaraya, Lord of Death comes to you and takes you. Whereas this boy has got Lord of Yamadharmaraya's place. You see the difference. Right? And he goes there and he waits. It is normally other way. Yamadharmaraya comes to your place and he waits for you. He is, the boy is waiting in the Yamadharmaraya's place. Okay? The Lord of Death is not in house. He didn't expect this person to come to the death. He didn't expect this boy to die. The boy has died. Okay? And Yamadharmaraya didn't expect. He was on his busy on his duty, bringing other fellows, other beings were dying. So this boy is waiting at that Yamadharmaraya's palace for 3 days. Okay, 3 days Yamadharmaraya has not returned, and the third day Yamadharmaraya comes, and he sees this boy, a Brahmin boy, a sincere seeker, waiting at this door for 3 days. He feels so sorry, Yamadharmaraya. Okay? Because Yamadharmaraya became Yamadharmaraya or Yamadharmaraya because he performed dharma when he was on earth. See, we know in the world, right? In the world, somebody does a good job, he will get a promotion and he goes to a higher position. Like today we have our Prime Minister. To become Prime Minister, he has started as a young political worker, worked through his way and has reached this position of the Prime Minister. It is a long, hard way and a lot of work you have to do, right? It's not easy to reach top. Similarly, it is said in our ancient scriptures that a person does lot of good karma and follows dharma which I told you, 5 yajnas, he will get a higher position in the life. That higher position is called as devata or divine being. The divine being position is earned. Human beings rise to the level of divine beings, okay, by performing dharma. So Yamadharmaraya was a person who did lot of dharmic activity to reach the position of dharma. Yamadharmaraya. So now you can think these devatas or divine beings are more like IAS officers. Okay? They are more like IAS officers. If they perform well, they'll get a promotion. If they don't perform well, they get a demotion. Okay? So IAS officers work for the Prime Minister, Government of India Prime Minister. Similarly, all these devatas work for the supreme reality called Brahman. Brahman is only one. The infinite, what we call as God, Brahman, everything is same. The Brahman is one. For Brahman, has a lot of officers working for him, taking care of various departments. Okay? Those various departments are manned by people who have done good dharmic activity when the earth, they have risen to that position. So no wonder he is called Dharmaraya, because he has followed dharma when he is alive. Okay, now he has also followed dharma. He cannot make a guest wait in his house. Making a guest wait in his house, wait in front of your house, is sin. Because Atithi Devo Bhava. We have to see the God in the guests. Okay? Having guests is an opportunity for you to offer something to the God, because the God comes in the form of guests. And that too, he has the highest possible guest, the greatest guest, Yamadharmaraya. What is the greatest guest? a young boy of 9 years old, okay, who has the courage of spiritual truth in him. Courage to question his father and tell his father what is right and wrong. And somebody who is not afraid of death. The moment father says die, he said his father's word is die. I accept death. He accepted death. My father has given me to death. I am going to death. Somebody who is so righteous, so courageous, he is not afraid of death. He is not afraid of telling what is right and wrong. Such a boy is standing in front of the house. And Yamadhar Parai says, lot of good merit is gone because you are standing there. I have done a sin by making you wait. Okay, so that's what is Yamadhar Parai says. Yamadhar Parai, who is lord of death, who is lord of dharma, he says, I have done adharma by making a such a sincere truth seeker boy wait in front of my house. So he says, I have to do something in compensation. Okay. Okay, he tells the boy, oh boy, I have done sin by making you wait. Okay, you are not an ordinary guest, you are an extraordinary guest. You have followed the word of your father, you have stood for truth, and such a person is called Brahmana. A Brahmana is actually a person who is following the truth, who is the seeker of truth. Okay. So please tell me, I am going to give you 3 boons because you waited for 3 days to absolve me of the sins. Ask 3 boons. So tells Yamadharmaraya, lord of death, to the boy. These 3 boons will unfold the spiritual teachings. The 3 boons which boy, when the boy is asked, okay, unfolds the spiritual teaching of this Upanishad. So it starts with a beautiful story to give us a framework for understanding the spiritual truths. Right? Now what the boy asks, what boons the boy asks, let me take up. Okay, so this much is the second part of the story where Yamadharmaraya is telling the boy, boy, I'll give you 3 boons, ask whatever you want, I'll give you. Okay, so here also you have to understand, again the principle of yadna has come into picture. Yadna means offering. I told you 5 different types of yadna: manushya yadna, bhuta yadna, deva yadna, pitra yadna, rishi yadna. Out of that, manushya yadna is taking care of human beings. Out of that, taking care of guest is also taking care of human beings. Atithi devo bhava is the teaching. So Yamadharmaraya, he has to take care of the atithi, guest, right? So that he is violating. And once you violate dharma, you have to do compensate for that. It's called prayaschitta. So this part of the story tells what is dharma and what is the prayaschitta to be done also. The prayaschitta Yamadharmaraya himself is performing. Now imagine our life.